We are all connected to the world around us. This is where we work. This is where we live. What if we could figure out how to strike a better balance between environment, social, and economic needs? For over a decade, this has been the vision of Georgia Ports Authority, the fastest growing port in the country and a world leader in the transportation industry. What if we could reduce diesel consumption over 50% for every container shipped through the Georgia Ports Authority, reducing environmental impact, making business more efficient? At GPA, we don't just ask, what if? We're already doing it. By moving one ton of cargo 500 miles on a single gallon of fuel. Minimizing truck idling to keep things moving. Electrifying refrigerated container racks. Converting rubber tire gantry cranes from diesel to electricity. Reducing light pollution and wasted energy. Using cleaner burning diesel engines and container hauling jockey trucks. Simplifying recycling, making it easier and more productive. Converting buildings to LEED Silver certification. Reducing fuel consumption by switching ship-to-shore cranes to electricity. Establishing a stormwater master plan while preserving wetlands around the port and protecting natural habitats at the same time. At Georgia Ports Authority, we never stop asking, what if? Looking for innovative, environmental, social, and fiscal solutions for our customers and for the people of our region. Together, we are sustaining our environment, our ability to compete in a global economy, and our way of life.